What exactly are we doing, Mimir?
Fixing a mistake. Just put the key into that lock, brother. There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike. By now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints. Loonbocker. I captured it many years ago.
For Odin?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
The Allfather put you up to this?
No. This was my brilliance at work.
I'm surprised. Chaining up the innocent is a favored pastime of Odin's.
The irony is not lost on me. Right. Chain the fins too. If you could. Easy.
Is the creature still alive?
I'm sure it spent countless winters wishing it wasn't. But we're going to free it. And then...
And then it will still wish for death.
Now for the other thing. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. With me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
Anything interesting, brother?
Enslave the creature.
Its fat was a good source of oil. For Odin's lanterns.
Oil? For lanterns?
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself. Defend, if you could.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Catch next. Focus up. The Alpha. The Wretch Nest was hiding some device. Turn to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Æsir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
You would still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go. A little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
Another incomplete rune slate. Now, the word. Success. The gate is lowering out there. You're punishing yourself, aren't you, Mimir? For exploiting the laborers. For the Lungbacher.
Of course. Who else is going to?
I'd consider Odin chaining you to a tree for hundreds of years a sort of penance.
We'll agree to disagree. Great blubbering beast. Shoo!
It's not moving.
Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
At least it can feel the wind on its face.
May you provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
Nothing too